meet one of the stars of Jurassic Park. Now, I'm sorry, it's not a trap. But this star is very special in her own right. Now, how many of you have never been here a raptor encounter before? Raise your hand. Wow. Okay, how many of you guys are visiting a raptor encounter for the very first time? A lot of the same people. She can see you're paying attention. She was there. She was there. So, if you have been here before, the first thing you're going to notice is this star is 20% larger than any of the other raptors we've raised in captivity. She is 16 feet long from nose to tail, and she can jump about 15 feet in the air and grab meat off a rope like a Bengal tiger. Did you guys know the raptors can jump higher than a house? You know why? Houses can't jump. That's my dad joke face. But all kidding aside, you guys are about to meet Blue. Okay, now you might think you know Blue. You might think Blue's cute and cuddly. Let me assure you, she is not. She is still a wild animal. That's why they call us raptor experts, not raptor trainers. So regular raptor rules still apply. For your safety, don't try to reach out and touch her. Okay, she bites. You can't give her kisses. Okay. Second, if we don't do selfies here at Raptor Encounter, because if you're focused on your cell phone, you're not focused on the danger around you, and you're in a lot of danger. We want you to be safe here at Raptor Encounter. So, have your camera or your cell phone ready when you get to the front of the line, just like that. You are going to hand it over to one of my vet techs in green. That's Ariel. Everybody say hi, Ariel.
Hi, Ariel.
Let Ariel take the photo for you. She documents everything. She's really good. She'll take a ton of pictures. Trust me, she knows how to work your camera or your cell phone. You can see them all.
And welcome
find
the
empty backpacks and strollers. You're going to go way over there by the exit. Not over here. Over there. That way, in case anything goes wrong, you can grab it and run for your life. Okay? All right, here we go. How many do we have? Five. Okay, stay together. Thanks a pack. And enjoy the right size for the middle. Here at Jurassic Park. She loves kids.
Okay. It's like chicken.
Don't panic. Chicken sense. Yeah. So just don't run unless they say run.
Watch.
You're about to
watch.
Active. Whoa.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Is now proud to present the Congo Lions, known to the world as the Famous
Exactly what's going on.